Welcome back everyone, it is Amelia. I hope you are fine. A new trailer for the Acolyte features Jedi deaths, a Sith Lord unmasked, and so much more that is sure to leave viewers thrilled. Leslie headlines the Acolyte promises to take Star Wars into an era that has never been explored before, the tail end of the High Republic era, a century before the Sith emerged from the shadows. It's expected to tell the story of how the Sith infiltrated the Jedi and the Republic. Lucasfilm has released a stunning new trailer for the Acolyte, showcasing some thrilling action scenes and promising to unmask the Sith Lord of this age. The new Acolyte trailer feels like a promise that this really will be delving into the history of the Sith. There are so many touches evocative of Sith lore, from the sinister Darth Vader-like breathing to, of course, the iconic red lightsaber itself. Most exciting of all, though, is the Sith mask lying on the floor, promising that the Acolyte's new Sith Lord will be unmasked. The tagline is particularly intriguing, promising that the Acolyte is, before the menace, a smart way of immediately placing the Acolyte in the Star Wars timeline. But it's notable what it doesn't say. It is before the menace, but not before the Phantom. At this time, the Sith are essentially phantoms, wraiths moving in the shadows, working hard to keep their presence secret. When the events of the Acolyte are over, the Jedi will be left blissfully unaware of this Sith activity. The Sith are like ghosts. This bodes ill for the main Jedi characters in the Acolyte, especially those who cross blades with the Sith. It may well mean few of the Jedi survive, although showrunner Leslie Headland has been teasing season 2, meaning some must to continue the story. Still, one of the advantages here is that none of the Jedi seen in this Disney Plus TV show are particularly well established. That means their fate is a mystery. They could live or die, and it wouldn't change the canon at all, meaning the stakes have never been higher. As the Acolyte trailer notes, this will all begin with a 2-episode premiere on 4th June. The marketing campaign is now operating at full gear, and Lucasfilm is increasingly making this feel like a movie-scale event. With stunning fight choreography, exciting original characters, and the shadow of the Sith, the Acolyte couldn't look much more exciting. Give me some ideas related to my video in comments on below if you like this video, and subs for more upcoming videos.